Welcome to the first press conference of today. The game between Etienne Bacro and Alexander Grishchuk started as a very dangerous Grunfeld, but ended rather shortly in a draw.
Yesterday I slept very bad and I decided only two openings just to, because I had no time
to prepare.
So but I was also not thinking that Sasha would have prevented, so.
But you need to give me some chances if you want me to not make draw, because I mean here I could not see how, because in general black wants to play rook a d8, so like this I cannot, and if let's say rook d8, queen c1, and like let's say bishop a8, rook d1. And then queen is coming to a3, I think black will be just much worse if he does not find anything special, and I could not see, so I also let's say even knight a5, bishop d3, e5, even I think after d5, c4, bishop c2, okay, like the structure is good for black, but his pieces are so bad that f4 is just coming. And I don't think I'm in time to get some blockade or something.
But I think I played this with Avashenko or not? Or it was different?
I don't know.
Or maybe it was without bishop g4. But there I played queen. I didn't. I bishop f1. I don't remember. I don't even think at all.
So playing 1 hour earlier was a little bit problematic for today's opening choice.
Okay, no, it's problematic that Sasha is playing the opening.
But still, the result, your result is very, very good. So, last
overall,
two
overall, yes, but okay, today.
Yes,
yeah,
but
I don't
still
know, I slept super, but I don't know why I got maybe yesterday too much stress that I don't sleep.
But in general, I think your result is very, very good, and also the quality of the play in the last round. So
yes,
I believe you have all reasons to be happy with the result, performance, and everything. So
yes, compared to usual, yes, but okay, today I don't really like to look at things like this.
Okay, yes, but everyone sleeps bad.
Always
so
white, it's the grandmaster's
side. But at least in this tournament, I played with black, not with white. I never was near to put any problems with black. So.
But continuing Sergei's praising for you, I believe with today's draw you became the first French player according
yes,
to rating.
It doesn't matter.
No, it never matters. But Alexander, are you friends, I suppose?
Yes,
so was it strange to play against each other today?
I play against many friends, especially I have one special friend, Peter Swidler, to whom I always lose.
But it's fine afterwards.
It's okay, but I really surprised that Tian repeated the moves, because for him he will win the tournament with a win today, and also for me the draw is completely pointless today. I think like Topalov said once, for me it would have been better to lose today, I mean for the overall Grand Prix.
Yeah?
Yes, but I'm not, of course, not going to do this on purpose, but I think so, because I anyway don't get any extra points here, doesn't matter 50% or minus one, but at the end, if he won, he would have taken some points from some people. But
so maybe it was better not to come to support.
But I mean, okay, need to have some chances, not just play completely, just clearly worse position, and white has no weaknesses whatsoever. And
to take too many risks is pointless.
Okay, no, to take risks, but not just, I mean, there need to be some reward, I mean, there is like, but not just to play much worse position with no counter.
So how would you assess the overall tournament, your performance here? Is it?
No, of course it's quite bad tournament. And okay, it didn't go well from the beginning, after I think my worst game for the long time against Laurent Frisson ever, when I was just clearly better endgame. And yes, after this I had to take a lot of risks, like in the game against Gelfand, but I tried in every game, but it didn't really work. Okay, the game with Gelfand was decisive. If I won it, I would still have some chances, but no.
And of course you tried, I mean...
No, I tried in every game, but even today, I mean, this bishop g4, bishop d7, it really gives white huge choice and a lot of options.
But Etienne, after your sleepless night, I believe you are happy that
no,
it's over.
No, but if I play bishop c4, knight e2, it's clear that I'm not going to play especially against Sasha because it depends on point with b6. So. Against Goldfield, I was not in the fight anymore.
You were a bit surprised, huh?
But let's move to the more interesting games, to the Dominguez Caruana, because there is something I don't understand there.
I think Dominguez was
very well prepared. Be repeating the moves.
No, yes, but I don't understand something. Why black cannot play queen d8?
Queen a7 maybe.
Yes, bishop c6.
Bishop b6.
Take.
I think it's too risky.
Okay,
and also he needs to win, so,
yeah.
So I don't understand.
But
we
just played this against Tupalo,
no, but maybe final position, maybe it's
forward. Maybe, but okay, I just think it's extremely unclear. B3? No, but also here?
On G5.
Four, okay, let's six.
Rook d1.
Ah, so you are not letting me pass.
I want to take on d7. Queen b6. You can take.
Or I don't know, or even there is no threat, yeah, I can bring it to play c6.
Maybe there is something else besides queen a7, maybe knight d6 to go for attack, I think. Yeah, but difficult to believe that
yeah,
queen
this
d6. Yeah,
this one cannot believe. So after queen c7, you will have to go like to b4. This I don't do. But they already repeated how many times?
Yeah, white is thinking after the move queen c7. So two times they already repeated. So now
so like Caruana already admitted that he is ready for a draw, yes?
Yes.
And white has no choice, I believe. I mean, okay, he can take.
Yes, it is too risky now in this position, of course, yes. The only reasonable is now knight b5, and then for the last time...
Okay, but he can play knight b5 and claim, yeah? Or not?
Yeah, theoretically he can claim, it will be... The third time after knight b5, yes.
Okay, so let's look somewhere. Queen so d8, what? So probably queen a7, yeah?
I don't see anything else besides queen a7. After queen a7, it's
maybe
missing.
Maybe rook hd1, but no.
Simple move. Maybe simple move. Like this. And even bishop c6 is 87,
ah,
castle.
Yes, okay, so queen a7, bishop c6, bishop d6, h4.
Maybe bishop c6 is possible not to play, maybe castle immediately. It is also possible.
Mm. Rook HD1, Rook A8.
Yes, and taking A2 with Rook A8.
Here probably blundering something because it looks too good for black to be true. There must be some. But I could not see during the game, I could not see now.
So you want Caruana to go to the candidates?
No, I just, it's interesting.
You want to understand the truth in this position?
No, when there is interesting position, I'm always interested. Especially when it's a very important game. I remember the last Grand Prix cycle, it was huge, because I was not playing the last event. Actually, I was not playing even last two, I played the first four. And then it was huge. The last day there were like five people that could qualify, and also for me it was very important because I could take from third place to like seventh. And then I got extremely lucky, like all games finished how they should for me, and I took third. And then actually because Carlsen declined, I was the first reserve and I played it. So here also it's extremely interesting.
But thank you for sharing your thoughts on the crucial game of today. It's very nice.
Okay, I'm considering the game.
Sergei, is Dominguez still thinking?
Yes, Dominguez is thinking and he must decide whether to repeat knight b5 or to take on c8. But taking on c8 is too risky in this position because his king will be exposed. So only knight b5 and then...
No, but maybe he thinks to whether to claim or not. Maybe he wants to give Fabiano another chance to play queen d8. What actually what Etienne was doing today? He wanted me to really refuse
to a better position.
Yes,
yeah.
I was
yeah, but if I had such position, I probably refused with black. I don't know. I really like black.
And you don't know what was the end of theory in this variation?
No, rook d2 is a very, at least a very rare move, if not a novelty.
And what is the main move instead of rook d2?
I think queen d2.
Mm-hmm.
Or, yeah, something. But rook d2, rook c8, he is kind of forced to sacrifice because
otherwise bishop c5 and the position is
bishop c5 and yes, black is slightly better. Are clearly better.
Also, I think quite strange choice of the variation for white. He would have played more solid and then it would be more difficult for black to get some
okay,
kind of play.
Lenier plays what he prepared, he mm-hmm. does not play something.
G3, for example. Maybe we can look at other games. Just quite interesting games. Giri Nakamura.
Just one second. Are there any questions for the players?
Yes, actually, we have a viewer question for you, Alexander, from chess.com. If the candidates are hosted in Russia, do you think that will improve your chances of getting the invitation from the organizers?
Yes, but I mean, getting wild card is not how you like to get the. If I get, okay, I get. But. I really wanted to qualify, not to get a card.
Have you spoken with anyone from Conti about it?
No.
Thank you.
Congratulations for a fantastic tournament, Etienne, plus two. It's great. And if you would like to take your rest, it's perfectly understandable. Otherwise, I'm sure Sergei will be very happy to get your thoughts on the ongoing games. So thank you very much.
Okay. Okay, we'll come back.